it's a banana afternoon, and that's it. Banana is your best bet, actually, when you are hungry and there is no food around. Just go for your banana in Ghana's and you'll be sorted. My only issue is that I actually don't like the way some people eat their banana. You know, they peel it up and they will like to use their hands to break it before eating it. Oh, too stressful. You can even infect the banana. So just after peeling it this way, it's already covered by God, you know, well protected by God himself. So after peeling it, you just take a bite. Sweet banana. And you add your granola to it, you drink your water, and you are okay to go. So have a banana day.